What's up, YouTube? It's Artisan MC. It is Friday, May 3rd, and if you know anything about comic books, you know that tomorrow is May 4th, first Saturday in May. It means May the 4th be with you, and it's Free Comic Book Day. And this is a day I love in comic books. It's like the Black Friday of comic book shops, okay? What this day is, if you don't know, publishers give books to stores or sell books to stores at a reduced cost, which means that they are really cheap. But what that means is that the comic shops can give them away to customers for free. It's like pennies on a dollar. So it's a good opportunity to come in and get a bunch of books just free. It's stuff that you may read, stuff that you may not read, but it's a chance for you to get a good smattering of books and actually get a feel for other titles that you might not even buy normally. But if you have a local comic book shop, understand that this is a labor of love for comic book shops. Most stores go online. Comic book shops are brick and mortar, and they're not all tied together. So anybody who still owns an actual comic shop or brick and mortar shop, it's a labor of love for them. They love this stuff, and they actually want to keep this around. So if you have something to do or don't have something to do or you've never been, go by your local comic shop tomorrow. May 4th. Free Comic Book Day is nationwide. Every comic shop in the nation will be participating in this event. So it's a good time to meet people, connect, feel that sense of community with other geeks and stuff like that who enjoy this stuff. And you may see people in costume, you may not. But it's also a good opportunity to meet the people that work at your local store. Connect with them, talk to them. They're a great source of information for anything about comics, any questions you have, because understand if they work in a comic shop, they actually read this stuff. And the best thing they enjoy is having a conversation about this stuff with anybody who wants to learn this. So May 4th, it's all day. There's a bunch of books. And if the shops are really smart, they're running a sale. My shop, Stand Up Comics in El Cerrito, California, is running a sale. Everything is damn near half off or more. So even high value back issues, if you want it, we got it here. We'll probably sell it to you. The kids are not for sale, but some of the staff, if they're acting crazy, might be. I'm just saying, it happens that way. So check out Free Comic Book Day, every comic shop in the nation, all day. And hit one store, hit two stores. The selections may be different at different stores because they service their area. So definitely check it out. Since this has been a big month in geekdom, Endgame is over. My cone of silence for this last week is over, so I'll be doing my review soon. And when that hits, I'm going in. So like, share, subscribe. See you guys next time, and may the 4th be with you.